This morning in the local scene, runners are lacing up their sneakers for the upcoming Rock and Roll Half Marathon in Providence. And they're going to be getting a little pep in their step thanks to the help of some local musicians. And here in our studio this morning is one of the bands that's going to be performing right along that running route. Thanks so much for coming in.
It's our pleasure.
You guys are the Velveteen Playboys. So between your suits, Paul, and the name of your band, I mean, that's a conversation starter right there. Tell us why the Velveteen Playboys.
Well, first of all, it's all about the suit. Velveteen Playboys, we wanted something that we're a little seasoned, so we wanted something that was age appropriate. Mm-hmm. So we wanted something Playboys, and then the children's book, The Velveteen Rabbit.
Goes perfectly.
It's perfect.
And yet, still, it's Playboys.
Absolutely.
All right, so I've been listening to your music all morning long, and I've really, really enjoyed it. I mean, it's been exciting. It's been energy packed. Tell the viewers at home what they're about to see, what they're going to see at the half marathon when they come down.
Well, what we are, we're kind of a hybrid of rock, pop, and swing music. Mm-hmm. And we're sort of a modern day presentation of a retro sound, if that makes sense.
That is nicely said. Oh. And it's true, I was kind of doing this. I mean, it was high energy packed, which is perfect because you guys are going to be at the end of that race.
We're going to be at the finish line. Those runners are going to be tired, so we're going to be, you know, have to get them up off the ground and get them moving.
Make sure they have
they don't get cramps.
Right. All right, so how are you going to also get them motivated, like in other ways? I know you've been traveling all over and been doing these half marathons.
We've had a really great tour. We did Atlanta, Portland, Oregon, Chicago, and now Providence. And so each stop has been different and just as exciting. And, you know, we're really looking forward to it. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Just as exciting for you guys as well as all of the runners. Well, good. We're looking forward to hearing you play right now. And I'm telling you guys, not only did I think it was high energy, but I read about you and other people are saying it too. So everybody get on your workout gear because you're going
to
get motivated.
Time
all right,
to go.
Take it away, guys. Let's hear
you.
It.
Here we go, boys.
Me grows, and every time I think of you, same thing inside me explodes, yeah. And when it comes to making love, I'm beating down your door, 'cause you're the one who makes me come. Nobody touches me.
dancing. That was the Velveteen Playboys, everybody. And they are just one of the bands that are going to be along the route of the Rock and Roll Providence Half Marathon, and it's this Sunday. So come out and run with us, or if you're like me, you can just get on the sidelines and listen to all this awesome music.
Sunday the 29th.
We've got all of that kind of information on the race day. Info on our website, WPRI.com.